tries to push the tempo. Flau'jae Johnson puts her head down and tries to the hoop, a tough finish.
Able to put together a team like she has now.
Flau'jae Johnson's from deep, and it is. I mean, who else would you want at the helm? She's been through it all, won it all, multiple times. Smith gets to her spot, no good. Flau'jae Johnson, and one. Huge. LSU with the board going the other way is Williams. Spin move, loses her footing. But Flau'jae Johnson is, and you're stressing it, Natalie, on this possession, comes back to bite him, and up we go.
Ben Lith and Poa have kind of been doing that all night. I think they really know that.
Southeastern desperately needs some points, and they won't get it that way. Flau'jae Johnson, coast to coast lay.